Tara, last meal. Where's Yungki again? That's your pork? Okay.
Hello, Mr. Goose. Yan ang magandang chasu, yung may caramelization, yung brown, yung may tusta.
So dito ba yung masarap na beef wonton noodle soup? Dito. Actually, eto siya. It's this one. Yung wonton noodle soup dito, masarap talaga. So dito sa gate 40. So pili ka dito, brisket, wonton noodle soup, or Yungki. Today, let's do Yungki. Ito yung masarap yung chashu, yung dark. It's so tender and caramely.
And it's so sticky.
Uh-oh.
So it comes with like a brush. Like,
you know the
air wrap? Yeah. Ano yan? So, what does it do to your hair? So you basically
do that
and it makes your hair
weak.
But it's not
the
rice.
Wipe out.
Except the rice. You left the rice.
Oh, kasi kung wari lang. But when we come back, we will hang out here. Do some flame spotting over there. And I will eat at the wonton noodle soup. Basta guys, gate 40. Happy birthday, Anne.
Birthday,
yeah, my sister's Japanese. She's actually my half sister, and yeah, so that's something that you guys don't know yet. This airport never gets old, even though it's not the newest airport. It's still so nostalgic. One time, naglayover kami dito ni Camille for 9 hours. Grabe. Iniikot namin yung buong terminal na to. Hindi na kami lumabas kasi wala. We just wanted to get our steps. We ate. We went to 3 lounges. Experienced all 3 of them. It was great. And yeah. I don't know. There's something about this airport that just makes us happy. This Cathay Pacific Airport. And of course, I do agree with the surveys that this airport has one of the best lounges, or Cathay Pacific rather, has one of the best lounges. Singapore also has a nice lounge, but Cathay I think is the best in terms of lounges. But unfortunately on this trip, wala tayong time kasi we're gonna board soon. And yun nga, we chose to eat at Yungki. Maybe when we come back, we'll definitely check out the lounge when we fly back to Dubai. Kasi ano to, we have a 4-hour layover. And yun nga, this concludes. That's my family. This concludes our family reunion. Birthday ni Anne. Anne is my full sister. Joke lang. And birthday ng mom ko. So yeah. This is one of the most beautiful looking apron. There's an A350 rolling out. This is such a stunning vantage point here in this airport. And meron tayong A330 pushing back. Saan kaya papunta yan? Siguro mga Vietnam, siguro yan. Regional flight. And kanina sa backdrop may nag-take off. Ay! Alright, tara. So see that footbridge or sort of like structure? Doon kami dumaan to get here. Grabe, gumawa sila para makadaan yung aeroplano and then to get here. And okay. Sorry, I can't understand you. Wow. It's a new terminal or no, annex. First time kong magsakay ng narrow-body Cathay Pacific. This is a 321neo, 2-hour flight from Hong Kong to Manila. It is a very, very full flight kasi maraming connecting maraming connecting passengers from all over the world going back to Manila. Touchdown Manila. Thank you Cathay Pacific for a very very smooth flight. Are you excited to see Chuleta? Huh? San si Chuleta? Chuleta! That's Anne. Are you happy?
Hi, Chu. Hi, Chu.
Sigurong hilong-hilo na kayo, ano? Saan kami ngayon? Anyway, we landed Manila yesterday from a 4 days, was it? 4 day Hong Kong trip with the family. Excuse me. And now, I have a 1 day and a half layover. Then
in Manila.
In Manila, yes, we are in Manila.
Yes, we're in the Skyway right now,
And we're actually going back to the airport. But we are not catching a flight. We are picking up my cousin Dennis. So Dennis and I are going to New York for a pop up, and after New York, Tokyo. Okay. So si Camille may iwan dito. Kasi trip namin ni Dennis to. So, kinumbine ko na yung trip namin and yung work. So, kumbaga, workation. A little background about Dennis. So, Dennis, best man ko siya sa kasal. Best cousin. Almost like my best friend. I tell him everything. Especially growing up in Bacolod, parang confidant ko talaga siya. Lahat kong problema, lahat kong insecurities, lahat kong challenges, alam niya. Even, alam niya lahat kong struggles. And nandun siya from the very beginning. Nung nag-master chef pa ako, nung na-discover ako to become a master chef judge, nandun si Dennis. Nandun, sabi niya, okay, kailangan, tawagan namin dalawa, Prims, Primo. Kailangan, Prims, magpapayat ka. Kailangan, condition ka pag na-meet mo to mga taga ABS-CBN para magustuhan nila yung itsura mo. Ganun si Dennis magsalita. Like, full-on Ilonggo accent. I guess in a nutshell, Dennis is a good guy. And, you know, he's my confidant. Tama ba, Camille? He's always been there for me, no?
He's your person.
He's my what?
He's kind of like, yeah, your person.
Yeah. Kahit ano, kahit hindi kami nakikita, kahit hindi kami nakuusap, parang he's always there for me. And kaya parang trip namin tong dalawa, itong Manila to New York, tapos New York, Tokyo, Tokyo, Manila. Tagal na namin pinlan to. Si Dennis ay isang AV geek rin. Mahilig rin sa aviation. Araw-araw or gabi-gabi, nanonood ng mga aviation vlogs. Alam ko marami kayong out there na mahilig sa aviation. So, inintay talaga namin to ni Dennis. Binigyan kami ng green light ni Camille. Umuho si Camille. Sabi niya, go, do it.
Of course.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime thing.
Yeah. Wait lang, ganda ng sunset, oh.
Yan si Dennis.
Okay, also, a little bit of background about Dennis. Nung first date natin, nakausap ko na si Dennis on the phone.
Pina-vet ko. Over the phone lang. Pina-check ko muna kay Dennis kung okay ba si Camille, kung okay ba yung vibes niya, okay ba yung aura niya. Then sabi ni Dennis, Prims, parang okay yan. Sige, tuloy mo yan. So, nung liligaw ako kay Camille, araw-araw si Dennis yung kausap ko. Ngayon na may asawa na ako, hindi ko na kinakausap si Dennis araw-araw. Actually, si Dennis, as in sobra akong kulit kay Dennis. Like, araw-araw ko siya pinipiste. Araw-araw ko siya kinukulit. Inikwento ko lahat.
So, relieved na ba siya na nag-asawa ka na?
Oo, sobra. And nakikita na yung pagbabago ko. Okay, pastor daw. Anyway, sobrang excited namin ni Dennis sa trip na to. Hindi kayo makakatulog. Bukas, it's gonna be our big flight. We're taking ANA Airways for the very first time. Bucket list. Manila, Tokyo, mga 3 to 4 hours. And then we have a 4-hour layover. And then we have a 14-hour flight to JFK. Okay, let's and go get him. Si Dennis.
Wow, payeta.
Hi. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
Well, wala ka nang dala extra? Wala ka nang dala extra?
Wala, isa lang. Pwede actually. Yung bakal mo ko. Susunod na may space.
Oo, meron. Yeah, ready.
Morning.
Okay, the long trip. What's that look, mo?
Okay, good. Ready for the long trip.
Thank you. Okay, eto na ang simula ng ating journey with Dennis. Eto na si Dennis, yung aming intro kapon. We are very early. Very early.
Excited.
Super excited. Dennis woke up at 5. Our flight is at
2:40 p.m.
And ako naman, I woke up at 8. And yeah, we are, ano oras ngayon?
It's 15 to 11.
It's almost 11 o'clock. So sakto lang. Ito, mga early birds. Prims, show my tanay.
Bird watching bago mag-flight.
Every time meron akong big event or may excited ako sa isang bagay, no fail, nagkakapimple ako. Talaga. Ewan ko ano bang, may scientific explanation ba dyan? But anyways, yeah, we're super excited. We've been waiting for this for 2 years. 2 years in the making to. Ayan na yung aming ride to Haneda. 787. And si Dennis super excited na. Ayan na, ito na yung sundo namin. Sugat naman pakat to Haneda. Sa inina vlog guys, ma Ilonggo ta juta ya kay puta dan Ilonggo. We're geeking out here sa mga aircraft. 777, A350, 787. And then dito, ganda dito kasi you can see all the aircrafts approaching. Muning Royal Air, no? Royal Air.
Royal
Air. Yeah, they use a 320. We're ready for boarding. Maraming transit passengers. Yung iba going to LAX. Yung iba naman going to JFK. And yung iba babalikan talagang Tokyo. I do like the vibe here sa ANA.
very Japanese, very quiet, very zen-like. Tara, tara.
Yeah.
Wow, 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 wow. First time to take ANA. Dream come true. Here we are. This is my seat for the next 4 hours. Supposedly, dito si Dennis, pero naging available yung window seat, so dito na siya. And that's gonna be his home for the next 4 hours. And look at him. He is messaging his family. And yeah, he has 2 girls. Miss na siya, umiiyak. Pero this is his dream, and it's a dream come true for him. So, so, so happy for Dennis. Ano ay hanong order ni Dennis? Very, very Japanese. Lahat iniisip, may bag pa para na lang sa disposable flip-flops.
Passport, money.
We hope you enjoy the flight with us.
Wallet.
Boarding pass.
Mouthwash muna tayo. Okay, pause muna. Galley nila sa gitna, and then there's a second cabin, and this is the main cabin. Thank you.
Guys, hindi muna ako magsasalita, katabi ako para hindi tayo maingay. Kamago eggs are good. pear-shaped tofu. So many things happening. So many textures, so many flavors. This, okay. This is tough. Kasi you have to reheat it. And some don't like it raw. And I guess for safety reasons, it needs to be properly cooked. Wala ka pa sa Japan, pero feeling mo na sa Japan ka na. Sobrang sarap lahat ng mga gulay. Cabbage, radish, and even this is a Haagen-Dazs Japanese vanilla ice cream. Pati Haagen-Dazs sa Japan masarap. Lahat sa Japan masarap.
Kamusta? Amen.
Amen.
Baba.
Food is excellent.
The
service is
amazing.
Amazing.
Even the vegetables. No?
Yeah. Like I ordered the Japanese menu. Excellent.
The one that brings the rock star with you. For your service. What's your name?
My name is Shida.
Shida, okay. And your good name?
Risa.
Risa. Thank you very much for
you.
A beautiful, beautiful experience.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Pabiti, no? First out.
Thank you.
Hello.